Pisces, welcome back to Angels Light Tarot. Thank you for stopping by for your general message for January the 6th through January the 12th. Angels and guides, we are looking for all the positive energy for Pisces for these 7 little days. That's it. You know what? Okay, angels, I got it. What is going on? Yes, for these 7 little days. 7 little days, angels. And we'd like, may we have one more, please, for Pisces. What is going on for Pisces? Angels and guides, we're looking for positive energy for 7 little days. Yes. What is going on for Pisces? Pisces. Thank you. That was just about to say, may I have one more, please? Okay. Oops. Now, guys, if this is taking too long, you already know what to do. Yeah, you're like, what? Just in case you're new to the channel, just, that's it. Keep it. When you see all the cards down, then you know. Okay, because there's a lot of cards to go through. Angels, Pisces. We're looking for Pisces. Pisces energy for January, yes. Oh, that goes there. January 6th through January the 12th. Okay, angels, looking for positive energy for, and that goes here, that goes the last deck, I promise, Pisces, last deck. Angels and guides, we're looking for positive energy for Pisces. Come on, angels, what is going on for Pisces? 7 little days, that's it. Just 7 little days for Pisces. Thank you, angels. Whoa, okay, you guys got both jokers in the deck, so expect, whatever's happening, you are not gonna see it coming. You are not going to see it coming. Okay, so let's get right into this because, whoa, some major things are happening this week. All right, so the major theme of the week is the Hermit card. Yes. You're going to want to be alone this week. Yes, that's what I'm picking up. Because why? You need to, angel of listening, you're listening to yourself this week. And in that, what you are going to hear, it's going to cause a celebration. With the 6 of Clubs, you realize this week you are on your path. You are doing your purpose. And it comes out of nowhere. Yes, that truth comes from out of nowhere. You're like, yeah, that's it. So whatever you're involved in, whatever you're wondering about, is this my calling? Is this what I'm supposed to be doing, right? You're going to know this week, and it's going to hit you like, you know, when you turn on a light and it's just like that, you're going to know just like that. Or you're taking a shower and you're like, oh, I got it. This is what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Now, when we look at your recent past, you had the nine of cups, yes, reversed with the angel of bliss and the waiting game and the ace of spades and the nine of spades. So in the recent past, I feel like there was an abundant supply of love, but I feel like you weren't feeling it, right? You knew it was there, but you just weren't feeling it, right? You weren't feeling that ooey gooey emotional kind of love, right? And I feel like you were still okay with it. You were still in that blissful moment because you knew it was coming, right? You knew it was coming. You were just waiting for it with the waiting game. And you were willing to go deep to let go of all of that was that. It's like you were, whatever that energy was that held you glued, right? And that made you feel maybe unsettled about waiting. You let that go. You definitely let that go. Now, in the middle of the week, Pisces, we have the Justice card. Yes. With the Angel of Health and the Wisdom card with the King of Diamonds and the Joker. Another surprise, okay? So I feel like this is awesome. You're definitely going to get what is due you this week with the Justice card. And I feel like in your health issues, I feel like Take care of your health, definitely with this wisdom card. Go to the gym, drink more water, fruits, vegetables, things of that nature. And I feel like that is gonna be what puts you on top of your game, what puts you on top of your money, your business, in charge of whatever it is, your family. Yeah, it's gonna put you in a place of power, right? And this joker, it's like you don't even see this coming. You're like, whoa, I took care of me. I took care of me. I feel like because you took care of your health, because you took care of whatever it is in you, right? You're gonna get a blessing. You're definitely going to get a blessing from it because you're going to be ready. It's almost like you're preparing yourself. You're preparing yourself for that which is to come, but you don't even realize it. But you're getting yourself in shape. You're drinking more water. You're going for your walk. You're doing whatever because there's something important that you have to do. And it's going to be awesome. And it's going to come out of nowhere. So please, 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 Pisces, prepare because it's coming. All right. Now, when we look at the end of the week, we have the Lover's card. Yes, yes, yes. With the Spiritual Warrior and the Fulfillment of Wishes, the Eight of Spades and the King of Hearts. So I'm definitely picking up by the end of the week, your love relationships, whether they be family, whether they be friends, whether they be romantic, whatever they are, I feel like there is a beautiful energy around them. I feel like the Spiritual Warrior, you have really done the work, or they have done the work. And yeah, definitely someone did the work, whether it's you, Cross Watcher, or Pisces, but someone did the work. And because they did the work, the fulfillment of wishes are there for you. And it is very, very, very powerful because someone is stepping up in the emotional department. Someone is definitely putting on that crown of love, like taking charge of that love energy, right? Now, when we look at your bonus, Pisces, we have the Page of Cups reversed with the Magician card, yes, 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 with the Angel of Faith and the Material Harvest, the Heart Chakra with the Nine of Diamonds and the Four of Spades. So I feel like there is an element of Page of Cups reversed. I feel like you're waiting. I feel like you're hearing something. I feel like you're hearing something of love, emotion that you have been waiting to hear. And I feel like you're still manifesting. I still feel like you're hearing it and you're still manifesting. You're still definitely manifesting because you're still having faith. It's like, I heard that, but I need to hear this too, right? I need to hear this and that, right? Like, they're not giving you all that they are giving you. They can give you more. That's all I'm picking up. They can give you more. And you know that, and you have faith in that. And Material Harvest, I feel like you will get what it is that you are looking for. And I feel like it has to do with your heart. Like, your material harvest is not finances. Your material harvest is heart, is love, is opening up that lotus flower in your chest. Yes. And you're ready to let go. I feel like you're ready to let go of anything that does not bring you security, because you know, you have worked darn hard for this, and you're not going to waste any time holding on to something that doesn't fulfill you, that doesn't bring that security that you are looking for. Now, I feel there's a lot of surprises this week for you. So take care of yourself, okay? Do your inner work. Yes, yes, yes. Read whatever it is that you need to read. I just feel like by the end of the week, you're going to get a surprise. Right? So prepare, Pisces. Prepare for this surprise. You've done the work and your fulfillment, your wishes will be, I feel like your wishes are going to be fulfilled. And you have done the work in your partnerships. You have done them. And boy, whew, it's making it easier for you because now your surprises are coming. Okay? So I send you joy, namaste, and much, much love sent your way.